I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find a lost Android phone or tablet. Whether your Android phone or tablet slipped between the couch cushions, got left at a coffee shop, or you just can't remember where you put it, losing your device can be stressful. But don't worry, I'm here to help. I'll show you step by step how to find your lost Android device using Google's built-in tools. These methods can help you locate your Android phone or tablet quickly, even if it's on silent mode. Plus, I'll share some tips on how to secure your device remotely to protect your personal information. So, if you're ready to learn how to track down your lost Android device and gain some peace of mind, let's jump right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to google.com/android/find. Sign into the Google account associated with your Android device if prompted. You'll land on the Google Find My Device screen. Click Accept if you see a pop-up window letting you know that by using this feature, you allow Google to use location data associated with your devices. You'll see a list of devices associated with this Google account on the left side of your screen. Step 2. Click the lost Android phone or tablet you want to locate. Information associated with that device will be displayed. You'll also see where that specific device was last physically detected in the map. Last seen information and charge level are also shown. You'll also have the ability to play a sound to help locate the device, lock the device, or factory reset your lost Android phone or tablet. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.